So if you go scuba diving, you have to wait 12 hours before you go flying if you come from a kind of a shallower depth. If you go any deeper than that, or if the dive requires decompression stops, or if you fly, you go flying in an airplane that pressurizes its cabin to up to 8,000 feet, then you need to wait 24 hours.